elbow, knocking down the Swiss Superman. Pick him up. Fall away slam. Cesaro, give him an uppercut. Oh, give him a big splash. Pick him up. Another fall away slam. And into the corner with another big splash. Sheamus got the tag and a big boot. Watch out, Sheamus climbing up high. Sheamus flying, taking down the big man. What's up? Up over the ring apron. Trip him up. Whoa. Here we go. He's about to try to hit 10 feet to the Bodrum, but nah. Big Cass is like, ain't happening. Back elbow. Delivered off the ropes. Boom! Later for you. Oh, wait. How did he get... Did you get taken out, too? How'd you get taken out, too? He took himself out. What are you doing, club? Stay back. Oh! DQ! So who gets the win? Because they bolted them on, bolted them, and they're on different teams. So who gets the win for that? Double disqualification. Bada bing! Bada boom! Watch out, Sheamus. They're coming for you. Oh, Sheamus fighting back. Go, Sheamus. Go, Sheamus. You can do it. Oh, no. Sheamus, forget it. Forget it. It's just too much sometimes. It's just too much. I don't know why, but for some reason, the club right now reminds me of, like, Negan's crew from The Walking Dead. I don't know why. It just came to me. Live commentary, live reaction. Go, Cesaro, please, Swiss Superman. You can do it! I want to see Cesaro do it, man. Come on, Cesaro! Come on, Cesaro! Oh, man, Cesaro ain't happening. The brutal assault happening right now. The club. Come on, you would think like two tag teams would be able to take out the club if they work together. Here we go, I see you! Enzo! And no. Nope, 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 nope.
Don't forget to drop an elbow on that subscribe button and that like button for future videos, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, champs.